That'll plug in. Oh, yeah. Sorry. I got it.
Good evening, class. Hello, Mr. Hayden. God, this is awkward. Why are you so quiet?
Right, this is a song called How Do I Know? Rock and roll, motherfuckers! Ah!
I think I'm gonna marry this girl tonight. She's a really, always seems to be my response. Said I love her after half a glass of wine. Think that this is gonna be my last one. Having plenty in a hotel for tonight. Booked a room thinking I would be alone, but I'm still going. She wants to come in. I think I've heard this story before, because I could do this over again sometime. A little more sober, I to see me with her again sometime. A little over, I think I see her in my dreams all the time, but I'm not sure if I want to fall in love for a night or if it's a moment. But how do I know? How do I know? I think I'm gonna treat this girl alright. She's a little more special than the last one. Having the length of half a night. Why am I always finding wives at the wrong time? Wanna get a ring just to tell her that I wouldn't ride a fucking anybody else, but I'm still going. She lets me know it. Boy, you're so damn out of your mind, but I do this over again sometime. A little more sober, I could see me with her again sometime. A little over, I think I see her in my dreams all the time, but I'm not sure if I want to fall in love for a night or if it's a moment. But how do I know? How do I know if she will hold my hand when I'm dying on the bed? And if I would talk about it to my family when I'm out with them, and we would even work when we're sober in the morning. But I would learn. Yeah, I would happily learn. Yeah, I could do this over again sometime, but I'm not sure if I am in love with the moment. Alright, what's up, team? Right, if you were here at the show before, I'm sorry, you're about to get the exact same show all over again. But nevertheless, alright, whoever you're here with, alright, if you're not here with anyone, you need to find someone that is also not here with anyone and give them a hug, alright? Give them a hug. That's everyone. Yep, give them a hug. Yep, give them a hug. Give them a hug. Give them a hug. There we go. Alright, no. Now put your arm around them. Yeah, that's fine. Hold their hand, put their arm around them. Now, shh. I need you to look at them in the eye. Ready? Shush, 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 shush. Felt quite good, actually. I quite like that. Right, look at them in the eye. Shh. I don't care. Shh.
and say,
loving you, it's easy cause you're lovely, it's the truth. You're just so good to love, but loving you, it doesn't mean you love me, so love me too, so love me too.
I've been falling for a while now, but now I think I've reached the bottom. And even though I know I jumped in, I wish that you would follow me down in. I know that I treat you like I've already got you. I know I should change that, but I know I don't want to. Am I a fool to stay in love somebody this long? But I'm waiting for the moment you catch on. Loving you is easy cause you're lovely, it's the truth. You're just so good to love, but loving you, it doesn't mean you love me, so love me too.
You got it.
So love me too.
Yeah, good.
Oh. For me to know you, you keep me on my toes. Always make me love you when I think I've been around you. Enough for me to know you, you keep me on my toes too. I wish you'd love me too. Loving you is easy cause you're lovely, it's the truth. You're just so good to love, but loving you, it doesn't mean you love me, so love me too, so love me too. I bet I'm sitting at home while you're thinking about someone else. Oh. Why'd I have to care when I'm sitting at home? Now on my own, I'm thinking of you while you probably think of someone else.
Right, look at whoever you're with. Look at them in the eye. Look at them in the eye. Look at them. Look at them. Stare at them in the eye. And sing.
Loving you, it's easy cause you're lovely. Now it's the truth. You're just so good to love, but loving you, it doesn't mean you love me, so love me too. So love me.
Now give him a kiss.
Loving you, yeah. It's easy cause you're lovely, it's the truth. You're just so good to love, but loving you doesn't mean you love me, so love me too. So love me too.
Well done, London. Okay. Hello, class. Hello, Mr. Hayden. Thank you very much for being here. I very much appreciate it. I know this show was not ticketed, so you may have been lining up for a little while. And I very much appreciate that. That means the world. But nevertheless, thank you for still streaming Georgia and Shazamming Georgia and doing everything Georgia related in order to be here. It means the world. My name is Thomas Eden. This show is kind of just like playing songs that I don't always play all the time, and it's just me without a band. I hope that's okay. There's not really any other option, so nevertheless. But I still need you to sing along. We're gonna do some slow ones, some sad ones, and this is a slow and sad one that I need you to sing along with. So this is a song called Victoria. Fuck, I did it wrong, sorry. This also makes me realize that I'm really bad at knowing my own songs, so if you can actually back me up and sing the right words and everything, that would really help. We broke into a building site to look at the stars. We got into an argument about which one's the farthest. I told her that she's stupid when she grabs my hand in the dark. We stopped to get some cash out from the service machine. She called a guy to pick up at like 2:45. We rode around in circles, so it felt like we had somewhere to be. Yeah, I'm calling her. When I'm with you, I've got nothing to do. Yo, baby, oh, Victoria, say love you, but that's way too soon. I know that she hates me when I talk too much. She turns on the radio, then turns it right off. She's got good taste, and I just can't get enough. Yeah, I'm calling like, do you wanna come to my place tonight? I've had way too much to drink, so I can't go for a drive. But if you're bored, just make your way to my place and stay the night, night. Yeah, I'm calling Victoria. We're making time for nothing to do. Yeah, baby, Victoria, still love you, but that's way too soon. I'm crying in the backseat as I'm holding a phone. It helps to have some fun, but not when you overdose. Should have told her that I loved her, cause now I'm alone.
You don't have to pretend, it's okay.
Yeah, I'm calling Victoria, when nothing was or something to do. Yeah, baby, Victoria, now wish I said I loved you.
And again.
Oh, baby, Victoria, when nothing was or something to do. Yeah, baby,
Victoria,
now wish I said I loved you.
Well done, London.
Slay. I'm sorry that this isn't very much the, like, super conventional gig where there's, like, a big band and song, like, just kind of keep going always. Oh, I love you. You're so sorry. No, it's okay. No. As I said, it's just me and a guitar, and I very much appreciate you being here. Oh, I love you too. That's so nice. What's your name? Rana? Everyone say hi, Rana. Where have you come from, Rana?
Here in London.
London's quite big. East London! Hell yeah, we're neighbours. Go us. I'm really sorry if you've had to travel quite a long way. I very much appreciate it. However, at the same time, I live 10 minutes away, so I'm not complaining. Also, because they've come to two gigs now, ladies and gentlemen, if you would like to turn around to the back, that is my roommate, Stephen and Sally. Everyone say hi, Stephen and Sally. Right, nevertheless, this is a song called Butterflies. Forgotten what I used to be, but I think I'm happier now, somehow. Though I'm still far from home, I'm making a new one just on my own. And I think think I've been thinking too much about what I miss and the things I've lost, but know if I'm down on my luck, it's only a phone call to get back up, but maybe I'm better this way. I've never replaced all the things you say, but sometimes I'm feeling the same. I wish I could see someone else's face, so when you're not stuck on my mind, I picture you once and then move on a smile, but lately it's harder to find. Will this ever be alright? You know it. I still get butterflies when you're inside my mind, and I only wonder if you get the same or if it's only mine. Cause I still get butterflies almost all of the time, but I think it's alright. Why? Oh yeah. Now sometimes I see a reminder again. I try not to dwell, but it's hard when you miss them. And yeah, I know that will fade us. I think I just don't know the day and when I can finally be fine to know have you round in my head all my life. I won't try to change it or cry. I'll remember at a time. Now I still get butterflies when you're inside my mind, and I only wonder if you get the same or if it's only mine. Cause I still get butterflies almost all of the time. It's a train, but I think it's alright. Why? Cause you like butterflies, right?
Very good, London, you've got it.
It feels so good to believe. And though I'm not in love, I wish you'd fly to me. Don't you call him baby. We're not talking lately. Don't you call him what you used to call me. I confess, I can tell that you're at your best. I'm selfish, so I'm hating it. That there's a piece of you in how I dress. Take it as a compliment.
Got it? Yes, bro. Alright, ready?
Don't you call him baby. We're not talking lately. Don't you call him what you used to call me. Don't you call him baby. We're not talking lately. Don't you call him what you used to call me.
Well done, London, you're great. All right. We're going to try something because it worked well with the last gig and we're going to do it again. Right, ladies and gentlemen. It is a Sunday night, and if you are a regular visitor, a regular customer here at Thomas Heaton Incorporated, Trademark Limited.
You are.
Yeah, let's go. If you are a regular customer, regular visitor, you would know that on Sundays we do a live stream, okay? And on this live stream,
which you watch all the time, obviously, you've seen it.
On that live stream, I give you some Sunday life advice.
But this time we're not going to do that. We're going to do some positive affirmations, and we're going to do them together, if that's all right, okay?
So I'm going to put them here so I can read them and play. Right. Boys, girls, whoever you identify yourselves. Oh, fucking. Ignore that. I'm giving back. Oh, wait. Oh, that's so. You're the best. What's your name?
Ro? Yeah, fuck yeah, Ro. Everyone say fuck yeah, Ro.
Fuck yeah, Ro. All right, ready?
I will pass my exams.
I will pass my exams.
I very much love myself.
I very much love myself.
I very much love my friends.
I very much love my friends.
And I very much love my family. I am very much so sweet.
I am very much so sweet.
I am very much so good.
I am very much so good.
And I am the most beautiful thing.
And I am the most beautiful thing.
Which leads us into our next song, ladies and gentlemen. This is called The Most Beautiful Thing. That was fun. I like that, guys. Happy Sunday. Also, wait. Shh. Can I get a round of applause for my candle? £8 from TK Maxx. She lays her head on me while she falls asleep. She gently closes her eyes in the night. She's perfect though I can't even see. I wouldn't change her at all. No matter how much we fight, I think I could stare into her eyes and fall in love again every time.
Oh, no.
She remains to be the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. I wouldn't.
Is that right?
I wouldn't change it all. Sorry. That's not right. You guys got the words wrong. Does anyone know the words?
Oh.
All right. If you got a video on that, ignore it. Delete it. Okay. And she remains to be the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Ready for this one? I spoke about it to my mum. I said you'll meet her sometimes. I like the way that she talks about her interests. The world doesn't deserve her mind. I spoke about her to my mum. I said you'll meet us in time.
Alright, ready?
I told her that I'm in love, 'cause I get butterflies. And she remains to be the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. She is still to me the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Now, whoever you're with, give them a hug and tell them that you love them. Ready?
Da, 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 da. I love you, my friend. to the bar. And she is still to me, and she will always be the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
You guys are so cute. You're wearing the shirt, so I thought I would, I'm gonna improvise. I'm going off the track, I'm going off the record. They've been playing shows all around the country at the moment, so I thought I would improvise, and this is one of my favorite songs of all time, so if you know a band called The 1985. Are there Mentos on the stage? This is a song called Sex. This is how it starts. Take your shoes off in the back of my van. You said my shirt looks so cool. When it's just hanging off your back. She said, use your hands in my spare time and go one thing in common is his tongue and mine. She said, she's got a boyfriend anyway. Only minutes before I drop you off, and all we seem to do is talk about sex. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. And now we're on the bed in my room. And I'm about to fill the shoes. Do you say no? Do you say no? Does he take care of you? I could easily fill the shoes. Do you say no? Do you say no? Now we're just outside of town. You're making your way down. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. And I'm not trying to stop you, love. If we're gonna do anything, we might as well just fuck. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. You got your tongue pierced anyway. You in your high tops any day. You in your skinny jeans anyway. You and your fit friends anyway. I take them all out any day. They've all got black cars anyway. They've all got boyfriends anyway. They've all got boyfriends anyway. Thomas Hayden in his Paul Bridge era.
Sounds really fucked up. I didn't mean it like that. That was me.
Let's move on. All right. As I said, this is kind of the gig in which I'm going to play some songs that I don't normally play. So I'm going to slow it down quite a lot. And if you feel like crying in this next song, you can cry. I'm aware a lot of you have been here for a while and you've been following me for a while, so I appreciate it. This is a song called Carry On, which is on my YouTube and SoundCloud. But we're just gonna stay shh. It's a sad one. Shh.
It's kinda hard to say goodbye when you're silent. You'll find it hard to never cry when you're thinking about it. I'll make you a cup of tea when you're home. I don't want to talk about it on the phone. So carry on, my love, I'll be there for you, oh, when you need me to. So carry on, my love, I'll be there for you, not when you want me to, but when you need, not when you want me to. And when you need me, I'll be there for you.
This is a song called Her. And it's kind of hard to play, so if I fuck it up, just ignore it.
Now, am I allowed to care if I am looking at someone else? And is it too wrong to like the fact she looks, she's doing well? We haven't spoken in a little while. It's clear how I could have fell in love. And though I seem preoccupied, I'll always have the time for her. And though I shouldn't write it down, but I don't know how to say. Every time we cross paths, you make me feel some sort of way. And though some things have changed in the meantime, it's clear how I could have fell in love. And though I seem preoccupied, I'll always have the time for her. She knows I'm here, and I'll wait until it does. Thank you, London.
She said he's got a bed.
All right, we're bringing energy. Happy Sunday. Woo! How's everybody doing? Can I get a thumb system? This is bad, this is okay, this is good. Okay, good, good, a lot of goods. Everyone's doing good. You there. You're, oh, yeah. I didn't prepare that, did you? What's your name?
Bella.
Like from Twilight. Who's your favorite Twilight character?
Like Edward or Jacob.
Sure.
I've never seen Twilight, I'm not gonna lie.
Say again. Edward. Okay, Team Edward. Cool. Not the worst. Team Jacob?
Sorry, but I don't know.
Okay. All right. Boys, girls, whoever you identify yourselves, I have two songs left. Thank you for very much. Thank you very much for waiting out and seeing me play. I appreciate it. The next two songs, I need your absolute help to sing the absolute loudest because I am not doing very many shows this year. And this is a very one-off case, so I appreciate you being here. But this is an old one that I need your help in singing, and you're going to know the chorus. And even if you don't know the chorus and you're making it up, where'd you go? She's there, there. You're making it up. You can figure it out. Ready? That sign really threw me off. How do I sing this? Grace said she likes pot plants inside. Cold hands and tea stained cups. Big houses and winter when it's not cold outside. Cool socks and midnight drives in. Old phones, analog clocks. Grace is the type that I will just fall in love with. But I can't be falling in love. Stop, man, just fall in love. No way I can't fall in love just yet. But I wanna fall in love, but I don't wanna waste it all on someone who comes and goes like that. But I'll say sometime the time will come where we'll cross paths and life will go on. And when that time does come, I'm gonna fall in love with Grace. But I'll say sometime the time will come where we'll cross paths and life will go on. And when that time does come, I'm gonna fall in love with Grace. Singing what? Ooh, Grace. That's it, it's easy, ready? I'm singing. Grace said she's got a boyfriend somewhere. He likes to shout on the phone. They're always mad at each other when they're both alone. Yeah, I wish that I could have her because baby looks so cool. But Grace only likes guys that are in love with her. But I can't be falling in love. Stop, man, just fall in love. No way I can't fall in love just yet. But I wanna fall in love, but I don't wanna waste it all at a time where it's vulnerable like that. But I'll say sometime the time will come where we'll cross paths and life will go on. And when that time does come, I'm gonna fall in love with Grace. But I'll say sometime the time will come where we'll cross paths and life will go on. And when that time does come, I'm gonna fall in love with Grace. We're singing what?
Grace.
We're singing. Ooh, Grace. And oh, ooh, Grace. We're singing. Ooh, Grace. Right, so obviously I don't have my band with me, but you're going to be my band for the night. Can you be my band? So there's only two songs left. Well, there's not even two songs left. There's kind of like a chorus of one and then Georgia. I'm not going to lie. Okay, right. So you have to sing as loud as you possibly can. I don't want you going into the next week with a voice. All right? And we're in East London. Okay, we're 10 minutes away from where I live. So you have to prove to me that you can be the loudest crowd that I've ever seen in my entire life in this 80-cap venue, all right? But we're having fun. It's East London. It's kind of hip. It's kind of cool. The rent is very increasingly getting more expensive, but ignore it, all right? You have to be my band and sing this as loud as you can. Ready? Singing. Okay, okay. Cool, cool, cool. I'm singing. Just the boys are singing.
Ooh, hey, Grace.
And the girls are singing.
Ooh, Grace.
And the mums and the dads.
Ooh,
and the label and everyone management.
Ooh,
what? One more time as a whole. And again, ready, what?
Ooh,
that day I'm waiting for Grace. Time will pass and day will fade.
Will she be patiently waiting to love me the same way? I love you guys. That's so fun. All right. My band, are you still there? I said, my band, are you still there? Right, this is why we're here. This is the song at the moment. Shout out all the mums and dads for knowing it because of Radio 2. We appreciate it. There is backing vocals in this next song that I need you to be my best band ever and sing along for me, okay? So it goes, she's so sweet, she's so good, I won't ever be in her to cut her woods. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia, down in Georgia. She's so nice, looks so good, I would see you only if I could. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia, Georgia's where I should be. Right, you get the gist. It's not a name, but it's still a state. I've never tried to act as straight than talking to her. It's been alright. I wouldn't say that she's got good taste. She always hates the guy she's dating. Oh, look at her. She's that type. But she's so sweet, she's so good, I won't ever be in her to cut her woods. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia. And she's so nice, looks so good, I would see you only if I could. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia. Georgia's where I should be. Very good, London. Give yourselves a round of applause. I always wonder if she'll text me back. She's almost giving me a heart attack. I'm falling for her, but how could I not? I'm tempted just to get on a plane. Anything just to see her face. So I want her, I want her, I want her with me now. But everybody knows that she's so sweet, she's so good, but I won't ever be in her neck out of woods. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia. She's so nice, it looks so good, I would see her only if I could. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia. Yeah, Georgia's where I should be. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia. Georgia's where I should be. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia. Georgia's where I should be. But she's so sweet, so good, but I won't ever be in her neck out of woods. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia. She's so nice and looks so good, I would see her out if I could. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia. Yeah, Georgia's where I should be. You've been a very lovely London. Thank you very much for coming out. I appreciate it. Can you do one more chorus for me? But she's so sweet, she's so good, but I won't ever be in her neck out of woods. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia, and she's so nice, looks so good, I would see you out if I could. Down in Georgia, down in Georgia, down in Georgia. Georgia's where I should be. I love yous. Thank you very much. But she's so sweet, she's so good.